Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to the Happiness Cocktail. So guys, today I'm going to copy mostly Sane Instagram pictures. These days it is in trend and all over the YouTube channel. Like every YouTuber is copying another YouTubers. So I thought why not I'll do the same. So I'm picking mostly Sane. She is my all-time favorite YouTuber. She's mostly Sane because she is so natural, guys. She also on her daily basis she won't put makeup. Same like me. And one more plus point I'm having that she took lots and lots of selfie. Also, guys, if you're not aware who is mostly Sane, then please do check her channel. I'm going to put on description and her YouTube channel as well. She's an amazing person. Seriously, guys, you must follow her. She posts amazing videos. Seriously, guys, seriously. Also, guys, one more thing. If you are not following me on my Instagram, then please do follow me because I put so many crazy things over there. So, my Instagram handle is thehapinesscocktail. So guys, without any further ado, let's get started to the video. This is the first pic in which she is reading her novel and she is having tea as well. So this is like a very chill kind of stuff, you can say. I thought I will do the same for this. While having my morning tea, I also took the book which I am currently reading, that is How to Be a Boss by Hola. That is amazing book. Here is her pic and here is my pic. You can see the difference over there. Guys, this is the second pic. Sitting on the beanbag and just relaxing. So I thought I'll do the same thing. So guys, I just want to add here, while I'm seeing the YouTube channel of someone copying the Instagram of someone else, I used to think it is really very easy stuff. Why is he doing like this and that? But when I took this channel, I thought it is really very easy taking selfie and all. This is like a bullshit thing which your people are doing. And by doing the same thing, I get to know that this is really a challenge. Like this is really very difficult. While seeing the pic, we can do like simply sitting and just taking a look. That is fine. But where she is looking and how her hand will be, like copying anyone is really very difficult. I get to know that the thing is. We took at least 25 pic. And after that we selected this pic. So guys, here is her pic and that is my pic. I know that is not in comparison. And guys, the next pic is like I like this pic a lot of her. She is so natural and she is looking like a small kid on that pic. I really like that and I thought I'll recreate it and it will be really very easy, but it was not at all easy. Seriously guys. So guys, just check out the pic, her pic, mine pic, and see the difference, vast difference. Guys, the next pic is like this thing, and in which she is wearing denim jacket. I'm not having denim jackets. Copying is not at all perfect, so I'm not going to post this pic on Instagram for sure, because I don't want to make fool of myself. But still, I want to share with you all. Like in that pic, her hair is also very long and mine is short like her. So yeah, it was like an okay one. Of course, you guys are judges in that. I'm having my last pic here, and this is the pic. What to say for this pic? It is like she is holding a pen. Like I don't know, it was really very difficult to holding like that, and my chin start hurting at a lot. Like we have to, I don't know how. I'll show you guys. Wait. Like somehow this we have to put, but also she's like this she is taking. So I have to keep my this thing here, and because for me, if I put here now, it will be good. It's very difficult. Okay guys, so this is the last pic, guys. It was so fun copying her and I love her a lot personally, seriously guys. So guys, I'm done for my today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I struggled a lot for this video. Please guys, show us some love. Guys, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail. Guys, I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye-bye. Love you.